everybody. My name is Kati and this is my channel. Welcome everybody to watch it, what happens in my lifestyle video. How are you? Be fine, thank you. What's the weather? Day temperature is plus 18 Celsius degrees. Sunrise was 6:12 a.m. It's in September here. We are expecting thunder. Today we are mushroom hunting. Because of foraging, drying and studying. Welcome everybody to watch at this educational short movie. A woolly milk cap is one of popular salt sponge. In Latin, Lactarius torminosus. In Swedish, Skak risk. In German, Birkenreizker. In Finnish, karva rousku. Woolly milk cap is a delicious and raises bioenergy enormous. It's superfood. Its cap is pink and its spore core has reddish zones. The milky liquid is white. The mushroom's best harvest season is from mid-August to the end of September. It is used as food for pasta, temptations, sauces, pie. We can also freeze it. From there, we use the mushrooms, a sun extension of ground meat, and even ready-made pizzas. Have you heard about spice named umami? We are shooting in nature to increase general knowledge and specialize. We do dyes and twice. Nord is a paradise of mushroom hunters. Mushroom collecting is fun and easy because edible funguses species are so plenty. Shrooming is a good hobby and they are really good for food. We love it here. An orange bird's pollate cap is orange color. In Latin, lecinum versibelle. In Swedish, tegelsop. In German, Birkenrotkappe. In French, Pollet Saint-Jean. In Finnish, Koivun punikkitatti. Orange bird's pollate has black tufts of fluff on the white leg. The malt is solid, turn purple to black when cutting. Sturdy and large. We have new rules for it. We boil it for about half an hour before cooking because the mushroom sugar may cause nausea. Preserving in spice broth and freezing are both suitable preservation methods. Mushrooms and mushroom foods we will find more and more often from Nordisk dinner table. But unfortunately, there are a lot of mushrooms nobody will ever pick up. You can take one home and research it. Get to know of them. The summer memories design. Size is A3 and includes wooden frames and back. With shells, golden paint and fabric flower branches. Look at yourself, how amazing it shows. Size is 11.69 times 16.54 inches. A common frog can live until 8 years in the wild. In Latin, rana temporaria. In Swedish, kroda. In German, frosch. In Finnish, rusko, sammakko. In yellow swamp rassala, yellow color turns to gray when touched. In Latin, russula claroflava. In Swedish, gul kremmel. In Finnish, kelta hapero. Mushroom harvest changes every year. In a good fungus years around home, suburban and summer cottage near, you can easily shrooming a lot of these delicious forest food. We can have a good book to learn us to identify and collect wild funguses. But you can also buy mushrooms from the grocery store. We hope you find a good book for increase your knowledge. We have a lot of forests where to hike. Keep your eyes open. Let me teach you. Welcome everybody to watch this educational short movie. The summer memories design has a lot of waves and movement. A foetid rassala is inedible in North. In Latin, russula foetens. In Swedish, stink kremla. In Finnish, haisu hapero. This brown roll rim is poisonous. In Latin, paxillus involutus. In Swedish, pluck skivling. In Finnish, pulkko sieni. We have about 12 species, very, very dangerous, poisonous mushrooms. They have that kind of poisons that you don't get them out even to boil them. And we have about 50 species of mild poisons. This is a pearl ringed shell, pearl treewort, or knarl. In Swedish, vril. In French, lobe. In German, holzhauswuchs. In Dutch, mazurknude. In Finnish, pahka. At Kati Makinen 8647. Welcome everybody to our YouTube channel. The pearl is a tree's own growth, not mushroom, a wispy and hard wood covered by bark, a growth disorder of the tree. A poisonous fungi named fly acharic with a red cap and white spots. In Latin, Amanita muscaria. In Swedish, red flux svamp. In Finnish, puna, kärpäs, sieni. When old, the surface spots can disappear completely. The fly acharic has a handsome ring on the leg. The gills and mouth are both white. It's very abundant and grows widely in parks, yards, forests, almost anywhere. The fly acharic is a common toadstool, easy to identify, birch and pine root fungus. The summer memories design with colorful painting on background. We love to make nature art. Here you can see our first drying result.
We have every man right to hobby and move in nature. A dwarf lives with a birch. In Latin, poru, pora, cae. In Swedish, dwerg. In German, zwerg. In Finnish, käpä. A cup like is small and children love it. In Latin, cladonia. In Swedish, love. In German, flechte. In Finnish, torvijäkälä. A horse is hoof fungus. Another name is tinder fungus. In Latin, fomes, fomentarius. In Swedish, fnösketik. In German, feverschwamm. In Finnish, taulas, kääpä. A strawberry has green leaves in autumn. In Latin, fragaria. In Swedish, jordgubbe. In Finnish, mansikka. We use strawberry leaves for tea. To make a good jam and marmalade. We love strawberry preservations. A fern lives in an old forest. In Latin, pteridophytina. In Swedish, ormpurke. In Finnish, saniainen. A Brit lechil spore mat is brown burgundy. In Latin, russula vinosa. In Swedish, vinkremla. In German, Weinrotter, Kraustieter Uppling. In Finnish, viini hapero. The Brit lechil fades and turns grey when old. taste of shape grows generally pleasingly suitable for drying in slices. Basil recognizable like other prickles. We don't disturb or make noises in nature. We try to identify food mushrooms from other mushrooms in the forest. When we are starters with funguses, we keep on our mind that they are not all edibles. That's why we like to study more about them. In this short movie, we guide you to their names. So you can check at home, should you take the fungus or leave it. If the mushroom is poisonous, we put poisonous sign next to it. Books and videos are good to follow. The bare-toothed rustler is red. In Latin, russula vesca. The leg is short. The best distinguishing feather of the mushroom is the white border and hard malt leg. In Swedish, kant kremla. In Finnish, paltero hapero. It has 3 from 3 stars. The recommended method of preservation is drying. Rain makes difficult to identify. We dry wool strings. An ant colony has left their nest. In Latin, formicidae. In Swedish, myra amaze. In Finnish, muurahainen. This is happening when adult ants leave the nest. Here they are taking off for their mating flight from several nests at the same time. For a new nest site, and it is feast for the birds that eat them. A gypsy mushroom mother spore is light brown. In Latin, cortinarius caperatus. In Swedish, rynkat tofskivling. In German, see Geuner. In Finnish, kehnä sieni. The gypsy mushroom's cap is pearly scent. The leg has a ring that is fragile and flimsy. The leg is evenly thick. The malt is light, mild tasty. The gypsy mushroom is commercial fungi. The experts, mycologists, gives 2 from 3 stars to it. We prepare it food without pre-treatment. We like it here. The text and picture together, improving, reliable, recognizing. We may even ask our familiars about mushroom and mushroom hunting. Maybe they want to teach us. A night bloom moss grows in uniform growths, feather-like branches. In Latin, Ptyllium crista castrensis. In Swedish, gam moss. In Viro, harlik lehvik sammal. In German, sulkasammal. In Finnish, sulka, sammal. The night's blue moss shoot length is 3 to 10 centimeters. It's a pale green moss, vibrant leaf moss, species of spruce. Looks wonderful. Wild mushrooms are picked whole from the ground for proper identification. After that, the rubbish and soil are already removed at the collection site. Only solid and worm-free funguses in good condition should be picked and the rest left for the forest to grow and multiply. This Russell's cap is 5 to 12 centimeter wide and brown, also tinged with purple. In Latin, Russula xerampelina. In Swedish, silkgrämla. In Finnish, sillihapero. This Russell's smell is similar to that of herring or boiled crayfish. Good edible fungus from mixed forests and spruces. The growing season is from July to October. Sort the shrooms into their own groups in the basket. We have a working knife for that with a property hair. We can all respect the right of everyone when we move in nature. And we do not cause any harm to the environment and other people. We and you too can visit a mushroom exhibition. And even enjoy mushroom art. This is an educational short movie. If we want to, we can learn more and more. Here jumps another common frog we found today. Look at him. He is free and happy. A bird's pollate is a light brown teat. In Latin, lecinum scaprum. In Swedish, björksopp. In German, Birkenröhrling, Birkenpilz. In Russian, Kozak, Brezovy. In Finnish, Lehmäntatti. The bird's pollate leg is loppy and solid. Malt tufts are dark. Cut surface remains almost unchanged. Mild and two from three classification. A birch root fungus, very common. We can always add our own shrooming knowledge. Teeth are softer than other mushrooms. We take them when they are small. Three from three stars is an excellent fungus. Two from three is good. One from three stars is an edible mushroom. And circle means worthless. These are examples of our twining project. A panther cap is deadly toxic. The mark is this one. In Latin, Amanita pantherina. Swedish, panter, flugsvamp. In German, pantherpilz. In Finnish, panteri, kärpäs, sieni. Panther caps covering waist is white and loose. The ring is white and hanging, also white, smells of raw potatoes, especially in the company of oak. We are full of fungi dust. Then we found another lichen beside the road. Do you have a name for it? The specialists said they think about it. We are admiring it. It's so beautiful. Let's leave it there so everybody can see it. Shrooms are delicious raw materials. And which is the best? They are free Mother Nature's offering delicious ingredients. Every man's rights guaranteed to every citizen to hike at the woods and collecting funguses. According to rights, we need to respect the owner of the forests. Shrooms are superfood and they have only 2 to 6% grease of dry weight. They are light vegetables, veg food, because there are only 25 kilocalorie per 100 grams. Energy. It's same amount than in onion. There are a lot of fiber and B and D vitamins. There are water percent very high, 85 to 90%.
Thank you for watching. We hope you share or enjoy to our channel. And see you next video and the previous ones. Bon appetit!
They are welcome, very, very welcome to our
salt.
Dinner table.
Salt and pepper is neat.
If you are not used to mushroom taste, you should try from grocery store once at first and get to use the stronger ones.
Bon appétit!
We hope you good mushrooming. Please share or enjoy to our channel. See you on our next and previous movies. God bless you. Bye bye. Welcome everybody to our YouTube channel to at Kati Makinen 8647. The script, photographs, poems and videos by at kati.makinen8. Our Instagram page is to at kati.makinen8. Welcome to our TikTok page to at user 1339 1615.